So welcome back to StarCraft 2. We're going to start another mission here in just a second. Let's see the star map. I forgot where we left off last time, but I know we got the scientist. She came aboard. So is this where we're going? Is that where we're going? Where are we going? Where are we going? The Devil's Playground. Where are we going? Mission. The deal. Oh, that's the very beginning. Did we do this one? We did indeed. So where do we gotta go? What do we gotta do?
It sure felt good rescuing those folks. But there's millions more out there that need help too. We can't be everywhere at once, sir. The important thing is that we set an example.
Probably should turn the volume up. So, give me a second. Options.
My troops built up.
I heard a lot about you, Commander. The Dominion always portrayed you as a criminal.
And the asshole just decided he's gonna fucking attack me and all that stuff and kill my shit. Which I thought was total bullshit. Like, I really did. Where are we going? Did we do... I don't know which ones we did. Let's do this one. I mean, is this what we're supposed... I don't know what we're supposed to do, honestly. I really don't. So we're gonna go here.
Redstone. Heck of a place.
I'm so confused.
I ever mentioned how much I hate volcanic planets?
Good to see you made it. They call me Tash. You help me mine the minerals I need, and I'll make it worth your while.
What's the catch?
This place is a little unstable. The low ground gets flooded with lava every few minutes. Of course, that's where the richest mineral lodes are found. But that'll be no problem for a big, tough guy like you.
Sir, I'm also picking up Zerg biosignatures on the surface. We'll need to spend some of what we mine just to defend the operation. The more we spend, the longer this is gonna take.
Lava and Zerg, two of my favorite things. Let's do this.
So that dude kind of looked like a Klingon. Or is it just me? Like, he really did. I mean, it could be just me that he looked like a Klingon. But he did kind of look like one, except for the forehead. He didn't have a forehead, though. So, I completely wasn't even paying attention. Well, we have two troops. Collected mineral. Okay.
What's going on?
So, let's get a couple more of those. Well, let's get another one. Barracks. What's these? Merc compound. War pigs. What the shit? We're gonna build the refinery.
Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Lava's rising.
Oh, I'm sorry, what?
SCVs to high ground, right now.
SCV ready.
Is that gonna go down there? Or can I, like, continue to do that shit? Nope! Shit!
SCV ready.
Huh? Damn. So let's get those two more.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Shit, dude.
This counter shows the estimated time until the next lava surge. Move all units and structures to high ground when a surge is imminent.
That's crazy, but awesome. What the shit are you?
SCV ready.
I need you to come over here. That sounds dirty. So, I need you to build more of this shit.
Will do.
And then one, two. Nope, just one. I'm so confused.
Get some friends coming to help you out.
Reapers. See, he looks like a fucking Klingon.
Reapers, you say? Hell, cowboy, we gotta drink.
And that's an epic porn stash.
Badass.
Oh, whoa, whoa, what you guys doing? Oh, they're ours now. Hi.
What? You want something?
Word up. Shoot him. Oh, you're not gonna be able to shoot him?
That's
okay.
Fine.
That's bullshit. Whatever, though. What do we need? That's two of them. you're done with that, so let's get you to do this again. See, I hate how they space that shit out. That's fucked up. They don't know how I work.
Versus the longer it's gonna take to reach our goal. Try to be economical.
Well, what do you think I'm doing, dipshit? Damn. This guy... think I'm doing. Oh, we gotta stop.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
Orders.
Mineral field depleted.
SCV ready.
Aye, aye, sir. Gangway coming through. Oh, yeah.
Oh man, oh man.
Base is under
attack. Of course it would be.
Sent you to help? About time. Let's finish up this contract and get the hell off this planet.
Been waiting on you. This better be
man. Of course that shit would fucking happen. Alright, I think we should be good on troops.
You want a piece of me, boy?
So, I'll be back in just a couple minutes. Once I get things kind of situated, because I don't think I'm going to do any more troops or units and stuff like that building. Hopefully this is actually enough of them. He's gonna be over here though. Oh, that's lovely. They're gonna kick fucking ass, dicks. Alright, so we're back now, and it's been a hot minute. It really has. I've lost a lot of troops because I couldn't make it enough time with the lava. I was trying to move them, and it didn't work out so well. But I've got a few of them. I've got a couple of them sitting at the base right here, hanging out at the entrance right there. I've kind of made do with these guys, and a couple medics and stuff like that, and they've actually kind of kicked some ass. I've lost a few of them and everything, and of course we're going to be under attack right now. But we're getting closer to actually getting the 8,000 minerals that we need, so it's not too far, and they just destroy one of my shitty ass fucking units. Thanks. So I guess we'll just keep them right there for now. Because we're really close. We're like, we got 500 more, I guess. And we're probably not going to make it with that right there. Most likely we're not. So we'll just go right there. Oh, we've got a few of them right there I didn't even know about. Oh, y'all Vox, yeah, I guess. Alright. So, as soon as these guys get in here. Alright. Last little bit. Y'all come right here. Y'all come right here. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Get that sheep. Get it. So close. Then we have to watch them and make sure they don't burn from the damn lava. Man, they were so close when that shit happened too, though. It was pretty great. It was. They were running across and all of a sudden they were like right there at it and it was like dead. But it's what it is, you know, shit happens. Hopefully this will be the last bit right here. I'm hoping so. Because as you see, it's been 36 minutes that we've actually been doing this. So yeah. It's been a good minute. But it's cool. Helping the Klingons. That's what we're here for, helping Klingons. Oh, so close. So close. Hurry up. Go, go, go. We got less than a minute, or a minute. Come on, come on, come on. 48. Let's go, 27. 20. And we did it.
All right, boys, nice work. We got what we came for. Now let's get out of this hellhole.
Finished already. We really are as good as they say.
So we gathered a total of 13,000. 5,000 of that was spent. 20 out of 26. Enemy units killed. Total units owned. Lost 60 of them? Damn. It's actually kind of shitty. So I wonder if that was part of the storyline, though.
Nice work, sir. The payoff from Redstone really got us back on our feet. Why is that Tosh guy bored?
He wanted to talk to you in person, sir. Something about conducting more business ventures together.
You do any digging on him?
Of course. And he's no pirate. Rumor has it he's a renegade ghost. Until he vanished, he was one of the Dominion's top assassins. Now Manx hates him almost as much as he hates you.
Well, I like this guy already. Just the same, we best keep an eye on him.
Yes, sir.
All right then. 25 minutes later. So let's see if I can actually increase the volume again, because it sounds like it's a little bit down. Oh, where's the voice? So let's check the laboratory.
Commander, the alien artifact is all secure in the lab, sir. You know, seeing it got me to thinking about my special projects.
Whoa, slow down, Stedman. What do you mean, projects? You doing some kind of research down here?
Yeah, well, you know, not yet, sir. I still need some additional specimens to get things going. Once I get those, we can make some big improvements to our weapon systems and tactics.
Well, I'm all for that. What do you need?
All kinds of things. I've entered the details into our database. If you run into something on a mission that we need, you'll be notified automatically.
Just try not to blow up the ship, okay, Stedman?
Sweet. Well, I think we're gonna end it on that one. Who the hell's that guy? Sup, dude?
Ah, he is the man. We make a good team, me and you.
Why are you here, Tosh? Our business is done unless you got something else for me.
Yeah, I got another job for us on a world called Belshia. Interested?
Maybe. What's in it for me? Piracy ain't exactly my chosen path.
Everyone knows Jim Raynor wants to put the hurt on Mengsk. I can help you with that.
So we're gonna help the Klingons again.
I'll think about it.
That's cool.
For the time being, welcome aboard the Hyperion. We'll talk later.
Yeah, we'll talk later. So yeah, like I said, we're gonna end it right there. It's been a hot minute that we've been playing today. So we're just going to end it right there. I'm going to get some things probably. We got 125 credits and probably look around on some things. Upgrade some stuff. And yeah, hopefully next time we're going to have some more fun and either help the Klingon or figure out the real mission, the storyline and stuff like that. But I'm going to play around a little bit longer off camera and everything. And I hope y'all enjoyed. And we'll see y'all in the game.